excited to worship God this morning, church. Darkness, you're the light that guides me through. Our eyes are on you. You are near to the broken, the weak find the strength in you. Our eyes are on you. I'm lost in the madness. You're the peace that calms my soul. Our eyes are on you. You bring hope to the hopeless. You're the love that won't let go. Our eyes are on you. We lift our eyes to you. Where our help comes from, our hope is found in you. Jesus, Lord of all, we lift our eyes to you, exalted one, exalted one. In the midst of the darkness, you're the light that guides me through. Our eyes are on you. You are near to the broken, the weak find the strength in you. Our eyes are on you. We lift our eyes to you. Where our help comes from, our hope is found in you. Jesus, Lord of all, we lift our eyes to you. In exalted words. Sing your promise. Your promise stands. Your love endures. Nothing can shake us. Standing on your word. We're not afraid. We're full of hope. You'll never leave. You'll never let us go. To you, where our help comes from, our hope is found in you. Jesus, Lord of all, we lift our eyes to you. Exalted one, exalted one. May be seated. At this time, I'd like our ushers to come forward as we prepare for our offering. If you bow your heads in prayer with me. Lord God, thank you for bringing us here this morning with no rain, a little bit of sunshine. I think we're all thankful for that, Lord. Pray that you would be with this offering this morning, that you would bless it and help it further your kingdom, Lord. And I'd also like to lift up all those people affected in the plane crash that happened in San Francisco the other day. I hope that you would just be with all those families and all those people affected, Lord. Let them know that you are there and that you are there to hear their prayers and to comfort them in their time of need. Amen.
separate. And even if I ran away, 'cause your love never fails. I know I still make mistakes, but you have new mercies for me every day. Your love never fails. And you stay the same through the ages. Your love never changes. There may be pain in the night, but joy comes in the morning. And when the oceans rage, no, I don't have to be afraid. 'Cause I know that you love me. Your love never fails. Why don't you stand and sing this with me? The wind is strong and the water's deep, but I'm not alone here in these open seas. 'Cause your love never fails. Chasm is far too wide. I never thought I'd reach the other side, but your love never fails. And you stay the same through the ages. Your love never changes. There may be pain in the night, but joy comes in the morning. And when the oceans rage, no, I don't have to be afraid. Because I know that you love me, and your love never fails. And your love never fails. You make, 'cause you make all things work together for my good. 'Cause you make all things work together for my good. Sing that again. 'Cause you make all things work together for my good. 'Cause you make all things work together for my good. You make, 'cause you make all things work together for my good. 'Cause you make all things work together for my good. You stay the same, 'cause you stay the same through the ages. Your love never changes. There may be pain in the night, but joy comes in the morning. Oceans rage, no, I don't have to be afraid. Because I know that you love me, and your love never fails. Jesus, your love never fails. Sing that bridge again. 'Cause you make all things work together for my good. You make all things work together for my good. 'Cause you make all things work together for my good. You make all things work together for my good. Blood and righteousness. dare not trust the sweetest frame, but wholly trust in Jesus.
My hope.
Lord, He is Lord, Lord.
Yeah.
church, as I want us to do. I want us to lift our hands, and we're going to sing that chorus again, but as a prayer. Because God is always making all things new for us, no matter where we are, where we've been, where we're at financially, where we're at in our family. Lord, it says in 2 Corinthians 5, verse 17, that therefore, if any wasn't in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has passed away, the new has come. So we're going to sing that chorus again as a prayer. And you're making all things.